golfer Andy Cunningham tells us she ended up a winner.
It was a great day here at the NFL Ticket Exchange, where a 49ers fan scammed out of thousands of dollars for tickets to the big game, got a big gift. On Monday, Sharon Osgood of California received a package in the mail that she thought had her four tickets to Sunday's game inside. Tickets she paid almost $6,000 for through a listing on Craigslist from someone posing as a Ravens fan who couldn't make it to the Super Bowl because he told Osgood his wife was too pregnant. Instead, police say she was scammed, and this is what was inside the package, a message that read, "Go Ravens, LOL." When Ticketmaster CEO Nathan Hubbard heard her story, he wanted to personally give Sharon four tickets to the game she has been waiting for.
Speechless, kind of, but for me that's not always an easy thing. My heart is full. I'm grateful and I'm blessed that there are people out there that still care enough to take the reins into their own hands.
In addition to the four tickets to the Super Bowl, Sharon and her family will also be having breakfast on a Sunday morning with former NFL quarterback Troy Aikman. On your side, I'm Andy Cunningham, WDSU News.